Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSE Class 9 Economics Chapter 3 Poverty as a Challenge. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section Anti-Poverty Measures Part 8 Targeted Anti-Poverty Measures MNREGA Wage Rates. This comprises 14 questions. Question 1. The Dash All India has increased from rupees 65 in 2006-2007 to rupees 132 in 2013-2014. The options are daily wage, average salary, assured wage, average wage. Your time to choose. And the answer is average wage. So, the average wage All India has increased from rupees 65 in 2006-2007 to rupees 132 in 2013-2014. Question 2. The average wage All India has dashed from rupees 65 in 2006-2007 to rupees 132 in 2013-14. The options are increased, decreased, multiplied, been fixed. Your time to choose. And the answer is increased. So, the average wage All India has increased from rupees 65 in 2006-2007 to rupees 132 in 2013-2014. Question 3. The average wage All India has increased from dash to rupees 132 in 2013-2014. The options are rupees 62 in 2006-2007, rupees 65 in 2005-2006, rupees 65 in 2006-2007, rupees 68 in 2007-2008. Your time to choose. And the answer is rupees 65 in 2006-2007. So, the average wage All India has increased from rupees 65 in 2006-2007 to rupees 132 in 2013-2014. Question 4. The average wage All India has increased from rupees 65 in 2006-2007 to dash. The options are rupees 182 in 2013-2014, rupees 132 in 2011-2012, rupees 132 in 2013-2014, rupees 182 in 2015-2016. Your time to choose. And the answer is rupees 132 in 2013-2014. So, the average wage All India has increased from rupees 65 in 2006-2007 to rupees 132 in 2013-2014. Question 5. Recently, in Dash, the wage rate for unskilled manual workers has been revised. The options are April 2021, March 2018, July 2019, January 2020. Your time to choose. And the answer is March 2018. So recently, in March 2018, the wage rate for unskilled manual workers has been revised. Next question, 6. Recently, in March 2018, the wage rate for Dash manual workers has been revised. The options are unskilled, skilled, trained, professional. Your time to choose. And the answer is unskilled. So recently, in March 2018, the wage rate for unskilled manual workers has been revised. Next question. Recently, in March 2018, the wage rate for unskilled Dash has been revised. The options are man work, menial workers, manual workers, machine workers. Your time to choose. And the answer is manual workers. So recently, in March 2018, the wage rate for unskilled manual workers has been revised. Question 8. Recently, in March 2018, the wage rate for unskilled manual workers has been Dash. The options are decreased, revised, slashed, applauded. Your time to choose. And the answer is revised. So recently, in March 2018, the wage rate for unskilled manual workers has been revised. Question 9. The Dash of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 to rupees 168 per day. The options are mean, variety, average, range. Your time to choose. And the answer is range. So the range of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 to rupees 168 per day. Question 10. The range of Dash for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 to rupees 168 per day. The options are wage cut, wage rate, subsidy, tax. Your time to choose. And the answer is wage rate. So the range of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 to rupees 168 per day. Next question, number 11. The range of wage rate for different dash lies in between rupees 281 to rupees 168 per day. The options are states, union territories, regions, states and union territories. Your time to choose. And the answer is states and union territories. So, the range of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 to rupees 168 per day. Question 12. The range of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between dash. The options are rupees 28 to rupees 18 per hour, rupees 281 to rupees 168, rupees 281 to rupees 168 per day, rupees 2810 to rupees 1680 per month. Your time to choose. And the answer is rupees 281 to rupees 168 per day. So, the range of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 to rupees 168 per day. Question 13. The range of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 for workers in dash to rupees 168 for workers in Bihar and Jharkhand per day. The options are Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand. Your time to choose. And the answer is Haryana. So, the range of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 for workers in Haryana to rupees 168 for workers in Bihar and Jharkhand per day. Last question, 14. The range of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 for workers in Haryana to rupees 168 for workers in dash per day. The options are Bihar and Jharkhand, Bengal and Bihar, Bengal and Jharkhand, Bengal and Chhattisgarh. Your time to choose. And the answer is Bihar and Jharkhand. So, the range of wage rate for different states and union territories lies in between rupees 281 for workers in Haryana to rupees 168 for workers in Bihar and Jharkhand per day. Okay, so in this video, we learnt every point in the section Anti-Poverty Measures Part 8, Targeted Anti-Poverty Measures, MNREGA Wage Rates. In the next video, we will learn every point in the section Anti-Poverty Measures Part 9. I'll see you there.